Well, there is always a special buzz on the opening day of any cup competition. The first and only time when all teams, regardless of stature, history, reputation, start from the same position. Everybody can have the same hopes, everybody the same dreams. This could be our year. We're going to do it again. It will be us at last. Those are the sorts of things we hear year on year. Hardly a surprise then that everybody is raring to go. Everything a brilliant shade of red here, even indeed the outer skin of the stadium when its mightiest occupants are in town. So a strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition. So neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
And that gets things running. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, this fella, Upamecano, Peter, is well-versed in the art of gegenpressing and quick counters, having been brought through a system that excels in both disciplines. If he's able to combine this with his passing, then you could look to him to trigger an awful lot of counter-attacks.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curl he applied was immaculate.
Arsenal trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Smith Rowe. Havertz.
Arsenal really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
Bayern Munich finding their passes. Now it's Havertz. Saka plays a sharp little ball here. There's the hit! That's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult... Well, this fella, Upamecano, Peter, is well-versed in the art of gegenpressing and quick counters. Having been brought through a system that excels in both disciplines. If he's able to combine this with his passing, then you could look to him to trigger an awful lot of counter-attacks.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Kane! And he's done it!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curl he applied was immaculate.
Oh, Arsenal trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Smith Rowe. Havertz.
Arsenal really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
Bayern Munich finding their passes. Now it's Havertz. Saka plays a sharp little ball here. There's the hit! That's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult...
This early stage, how will they respond? Smith Rowe. Havertz.
Arsenal really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
Bayern Munich finding their passes. Now it's Havertz. Saka plays a sharp little ball here. There's the hit! That's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's been taken short. Bayern Munich can start a counter here. Musiala. Well, that is one way to stop him. Smith Rowe. Goretzka. Now it's Koeman. Oh, good spread. Goretzka.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Oh, really good feet. Now, who's going to be first to this? Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Oh, what's he done? Mazraoui. Driving on and making good progress. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. There's the whistle for half-time. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no